Next, I'll put the L joint into the regulator. And then I'll adjust the positioning of the handrest. So it's a bit, my fingers are a bit far, so I'll just fix them to be a bit closer. There we go. Okay, that feels better. And then I'll fix the height. So I'll have to remove this first. There. Then I'll lift it a little bit. Okay, that might be enough. There. That's it.